What a beautiful thought. I am thinking, concerning a gray speckled bird. Remember her name is recorded on the pages of God's holy word. Desiring to lower her standards, they watch every move that she makes. They long with her teaching, but really they find no mistake. I am proud that I've learned of her meekness. I am proud that my name is on the book, for I want to be one, never fearing the faith of my Savior's true love. When he cometh descending from heaven on a cloud, as he writes in his word, I'll be joyfully carried up to meet him on the wings of that great speckled bird.